Hello, hello, how are you guys doing? This is that Retro Journeyman, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. This is part 3. I think I fixed it. I think this might run better. I look a little fat in the face a little bit. It could be the headphones, I don't know. But anyways, I'm gonna play this on the TV instead. Let's go ahead and continue on with the game here. Ah, where to go? So I think we're trying to find our stuff back. Is what I can remember. Actually, before we even continue, I need to fix the camera thing. Just going up goes down and down goes up. I hate that so much. I can't do that. I can't just be like, hey, change it. Oh, that's the speed. Oh, I'm stupid. What if I do that? Hey, there we go. We got it fixed. Nice. We got it fixed. That is so much better. I was fixing to kill somebody. Alright, let's go, you handsome devil. Let's go save this lady and find our stuff. No. He's gonna wake up. Oh, you can hold. Let's see. Perform wide sweeping slash R2. You can also deliver quick stab R2. L1. Cool. So this little. Okay. Good to know. Just doing that. Yes, sir. Eat that, man. Eat that. Got me another knife. Let's go. What's over here?
Hey, that's my gear.
That it is. So let's go ahead and go through here. Oh. What? So I have to attack him? What, he's looking at me? All right, brother. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Dude, life is getting easier. Who knew, right? My life is just coming to a full circle. Hey, rat. You see that? You see that, rat? Okay. Is there anything in here that I can get? Sapphire! I hope we get to see the merchant. I mean, I know that we will, but I wonder if they'll do him justice. Again, I'm sure they will.
Donde estás?
Donde estás? Well, I'm right here, buddy. That's where I'm at. Watcha! Die. Let's get our gear. Oh, I'm holding. Oh, it's the. Oh, yeah, dummy. Run throughout that way. Run. Oh, I think we were too late. Dadgummit, really? Really?
I think that was my last one.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry that I didn't see two bear traps side by side by the door. How convenient. I don't think they were even there whenever I was by it, right? Wait, am I recording still? I'm sorry, guys. Give me 1 second. Okay, good, I am. All right. Just had to make sure. All right, cool. Let's try that again here. Alright. Jump. Here we go. And parkour. Yes, sir. Ah, yeah.
Let's go. I'll be taking these back.
Yes, sir. Get my handy dandy. Okay, I guess I can't go in there. Is that the merchant? Oh, it is!
Over here, stranger.
I was just talking about you.
Who's that?
That's the merchant, my friend. Let's go.
Let's do some business then, eh?
He sounds like the voice actor that voiced Kano from Mortal Kombat 11.
I've got something new for you, mate.
Well, thank you. You're so kind. I'm broke. Yes, I'll definitely
need
it.
Why not try your hand? Better to be over-prepared. Am I right?
Yes, I agree 100%.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Let's get to one. Okay, well.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Gunpowder. Oh, I sold it. Oh. I'm just freaking retarded, huh?
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Will that be all, then? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? There's some things money can't buy. Come back anytime.
Well, I appreciate that. What is that? Get rid of the rats that I've taken up in the factory. We don't know if they're carrying any disease, but we better not find out. Spinal 3, progress, let's go kill some rats. I've noticed a few rats in there. Oh, little chef. Oh. That's cool. Okay, so I need to shoot rats. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, hey buddy. Where are you off to? Oh, you're just going around circles? Jeez Louise. Hey, come here. Come here. Okay, fine. I'll just shoot you. Dadgum. Hey! Let's go, baby. Alright. I want another. Ah, scares you. Dadgum it. Bullets thanks to you. Bet. Alright, one more rat. Nice.
Yes.
Yes. Alright, now. We should be getting a little something-something from the merchant, if I read that right. Let's go get a reward.
I see you took care of a request.
Sure did.
Well done.
Thank you.
Good stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in? Ruby, thank you. Now, you affix one of these beauties into a treasure, and it will fetch a price higher than the sum of its parts.
Alright. Oh, not selling that. I am not selling that. I don't have a shotgun yet.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Thank you.
A deal well struck.
Alright.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
Yes, sir, you are right.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Yeah, I do need
what you gun. See is what I've got. I'll buy almost. Thank you. Why not try your hand at a new guy advice? Get them to bunch up, then send them flying with a blast of this.
Yeah. All right. So we got the.
Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed now.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Alright, I guess I'll get that. What's this? Yeah, save it. Yep. Yeah, let's go. Oh, this daggum puzzles, man.
The hell am I?
Boom! Whoa. Now this is a view right here. Got blown in half, man. Boom. Oh, be gone. Oh, never mind. Oh my gosh. Well, looks like I'm not going through there anymore. Run. I said run.
None left.
Not him. What a toss. I should be more prepared about that. Take things slow. I kinda don't do that. I got it, bro. Yes, sir. Oh, no. Be a good time to use that. shoot. Okay. I kind of want my handgun back.
Oh, nothing but the finest. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for? A deal well struck. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. Come back anytime.
I was hoping to have some more shotgun shells, but I don't, so whatever, I guess. Easy peasy. Shit, I should just cheat the game and do that instead. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go. We're getting the goods in here. There we go. I'll take that. A small key for
out of the way.
Yes, sir. Oh. Pardon me, excuse me, pardon me. Let's go. Oh, God. Probably go that way, right? Ah! No way. Ah!
Shit.
Ah! we're going that way. We're going that way. Let's go. Got some more money. Let's go. Yeah. Man, is there not any freaking ammo around here? God, never. Woo! Okay. Oh, God. Oh, go, go. I'm not doing too good. I'm not doing too good. Is that a ladder right there? Not going that way. I need to go back up there, I think, right? How's the recording doing? Looks alright. No, 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 no. We are getting out of here. Whew. We're back here.
Hello, stranger.
Hello. How are you?
Welcome.
Ooh,
hi. What are you buying? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I can certainly do something with this. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
I mean, I want my buy my gun back.
Yours, stranger. So.
Thank you.
So don't get yourself killed now.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Alright, back to the action. All right, where do I need to go? Should be obvious, but I'm just dumb. Do I need to like backtrack? Is that what I need to do? Oh, I saw that last second. Let's go ahead and head back. I think I need to head back or something. I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't. Never really had the premise of this game. Okay, yeah, the key. Yeah, the key. Yeah, I have the key.
Ooh,
I need to go.
Breaks over, I suppose.
Sorry if I'm taking a long time. I'm just slowly trying to, like, think of what I'm doing. Hey. Definitely need that. I'm backtracking to somewhere. Okay, so I'm here. Did I miss something earlier? I mean, obviously I did, or else it wouldn't be backtracking. But what did I miss? Yeah, here we go. Hey, let's go. I'll get the mask. Combine treasure, you can view the treasure. Okay, but would that help me down the road? Probably not.
Oh, nothing but the welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Next time, buy something, eh?
Okay, somehow I need to go back. Church, set objective. But I need to get something to get through here. What am I missing? I mean, I know I gotta get up there, but how do I do that? Bye. my gosh, it's right there. I am a moron. I'm legit an idiot. Wow. In that case, let's go ahead and go to that gate. If we can make it. We should be able to make it. Get away from me. I want you to get away from me. Yeah, you just stay over there. Just stay over there. I kind of believe I somehow missed that. I know I gotta freaking. Oh! I'm retarded, you know? I'm retarded, I really am, dude. I gotta face it at the freaking thing. I'm slow, I'm sorry. Push that gate open. Let's stealth it out. Stealthy, stealthy, stealth.
Puedes correr, pero no te puedes esconder.
Oh my gosh. Why is your friend there? You're dead. You're dead. You are dead. You're done. Oh, bear trap. They are the death of me, I swear. Alright, can I like disarm you? Women. Don't you ever learn? Wow. That was great. I totally went somewhere with that. There's a crow. Hey, resources! Nice! Nice, nice, nice. Alright. Okay. Yes, sir. Huh. Can I shoot it? Hey, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, cool. That's the freaking chainsaw man. No, I don't want to deal with him. Oh, God. someone's right beside me or behind me, I'm gonna die. Can I move forward? Thank you very much. Oh my god, stay back. I still don't have any shotgun ammo. Shoot. Ooh, oh god! Go away! I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. Just die.
Are you even feeling this?
Come on, man. Oh, my hands were gripping so hard. I'm sore. None do it. None do it. Here all. Aw. Never mind. You're worthless. I did, however, waste a lot of ammo there.
I think that was my last one.
No good. How's this way? Also no good. Need a key for that keyhole. Let's just choo. And let's go BB. Let's go. Just walk it off, you're fine. Oh, a door. What do you know? Oh, this is cozy.
Too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
That's what I'm saying, dude. This is pretty nice. We got the key.
Old photos.
Yeah. Hand grenade, let's freaking go. If I were to guess, we're fixing to face off some pretty hefty. Okay. So, if I were to guess, there's probably some hints around here that may show me how to open it. So, I mean, there's that thing. I want to open something. Yeah, so there's... What's up here, huh? Well, first let me just... better... Okay. Don't think that was really important. Now that seems important. I think the way to open it is probably what's behind that closet. So let me just see something here. There's gotta be a hint around here where it tells me. Guys, I might take forever on this part, so bear with me. Hey, brown egg. Nice. That's nice. It's like a rabbit. What was that? There's gotta be something. Not today. Oh, that's hot. Alright, well, is there anything in here that's important to me? Besides you taking a poo-poo? Sir? Sir? Guess not. There's gotta be something that I can open that closet with. Well, that closet. I know I need to solve that puzzle. But freaking, this is like the one where I have to like backtrack or something. It can't be right. There's gotta be something in that bathroom, though. Besides poop. That's a ruby. You know what that means? It's gotta be on the wall, right? That might help me out. I think I'm just trying too hard or something because I just don't even know. What could it be? Excuse me. I just laid a fat one just now. Nothing. Alright, what do I need to do, game? What do I need to do? Yeah, combination lock. But how? What's the freaking thing? Is it like through here? I see a boot. What is that? It's probably nothing. Okay, we see a child right there or something, I don't know. It's like the angle that I gotta look at? Like, what is it, really? Because I can... Flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. Okay. Just kind of hoping it would help. Crop. Oh, this is probably it. Babe, pigs. Yeah, crop, pig, babe. So, what? Yeah, so pig is middle, babies at the end. Okay. Duh, Michael. It was bolded green for a reason. You big dummy. Alright, so. Baby. Pig. Shoot. Easy. That was easy. Come on, now give me something harder. Please don't. Crystal marble. What is that gonna do? What's that gonna do? Let's go upstairs and put that sphere in that thing. Duh, come on, dude. Stop giving me headaches. I'm tired of these headaches. Okay. What a handsome fellow. Wish that were me. Ada! What's up, girl? Chapter. Let's go. How did I do on this one? Well, at least I'm staying consistent with staying in the 70s for my accuracy. Let's go ahead and save this here. Alright, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go pee. Go ahead and continue on. I'm gonna play a little bit more and then we're gonna call it an episode here.
Bruce to Condor One, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
All right. Let's go find the Baby Eagle. Let's go. Head for the church, I shall. Hey, it's a puppy! It's a good boy! It's a good boy! Baby! Where is you? Wait, hold up, where's that good boy? Oh, it's a good boy!
You too, huh?
It's a good boy! Oh. Oh, look at him.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Oh. What's funny is that in the PS2 one, he pretty much like helps you out or whatever. I guess in this one, he doesn't get to. Just because we don't want to see him die again. Oh, spoilers. Anyways, what a good boy. This is a big village, I'll tell you what. Oh wait, we're back. Are we not? Yeah, we're back. Freaking great. Oh. Whoa, what are you? Freaking kill it with fire. Freaking kill it with fire.
Sorry.
No!
Damn it!
Why do I keep missing? Just die! Thank you. Good grief! I can't imagine this being on freaking like on the hardest difficulty. Good gravy.
Won't open.
Oh yeah, it was... How many times? This time. Oh shoot, I got no knife to use. Dadgummit. Let's go. I got a key. It's a compass. Oh, hi. You're done. Yes, finally! Shotgun shells. Let's go, man. Let's go, man. But I'm gonna save that, though. I don't want to use it right away. It's a little pig. A little pig. Oh! Alright, I get it. I get it. My bad. Okay, where do we need to go? So I know she said we need to go to that church. Alright. So I can't go through that way. Thank you. Let's go talk to the merchant or something. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Sorry, I was making sure if the camera is still working. I mean, the grammar, the video. Hey, look, another one. So, yeah, how do we get there? Didn't faze me any. You didn't scare me. Oh, all right. That should be enough. Enough for what? I don't really know. Oh wait, yeah, right here. Let's not go in the church just yet. Well, I think we kind of have to. Or we could just go over here real quick. Let's wait on that actually. Hello? Room service. Why, Mr. Snake? Why you gotta be like that? Well, somebody's got some dry ice in here. I'll tell you what. Thank you. Oh, more shotgun shells. Love it. Nothing important. Okay. Whoa. Hey, this is the merchant.
I've got some new items in stock.
Yeah?
Come take a look.
1 second.
Welcome. I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. There you are. As you.
Let's go.
Try that on for size.
I definitely need my knife for sure.
Wield it. What can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Anything else I can help? Don't get yourself killed now.
All right, what's this one? Okay, so let's kill some vipers then.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
So I'm guessing this is what down here is for. Spooky scary. Don't like this. Is that it? Really? That was it? Man. Let's go back to the church.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Well, first let me see the game, buddy. Oh wait, I've already done talk to you. Duh. But never mind. Never mind, we're good. All these candles. Am I going out on a date or something? Is that what's happening? Whoa.
A church. I made it.
It's a very nice church, too. Who are you? Not a good guy. Yeah, Yes, sir. Church.
Damn it.
Yeah, I know.
Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
All right. She has to be close. Cool, okay. So let's go to the tombstones. Because I'm sure I saw one of them with a little emblem on it or something. Sorry, guys. I promise that was an accident. And which one is it? Oh, those two?
Okay.
That was easy, just side by side. Is that one of the last places I would even think of? It's a map. A pest fro. Pest fro. He got some Ucker in the church and wait orders. Until then, keep the church door shut. The key will be held in the cave on the other side of the lake. The monster will deal with the foolish intruder. The monster! Okay, well.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Ashley! Yeah, that's the name. I like how they got these top riders everywhere. It's nice. Here we go. and now we're on the other side. Oh, what's that? Lagoon. Keep lagoon. Oh, you missed.
Out of the way.
Yeah, out of the way. Snake. I got so much stuff. Good lord. I'll take that. Watch this coming. Ooh! Wait, I probably... Oh, my God. I'm just about done here, guys. Just about done.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Well. Doggos. No doggos. in a big area. You know what that means. Somebody big is gonna be over here. I can hear him. Oh, I think he's behind this door. Now I'm terrified. Shotgun shells, baby. Nothing. Okay. The merchant. Oh, elevator. What the heck? Oh. That's probably important.
I see you took. Care of a request.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Yes, sir.
A job well done deserves payment in kind. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Come back any. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. I knew you were a go-getter. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. There's some things money can't buy. You can't go wrong with that. Thank you. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger.
Ooh, 20% off.
What you see is what I've got. Information is a commodity these days. I'll buy almost anything. Anything else I can help you with? A deal well struck. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
Yes, sir. That's why I got it. I got guts.
Well, then, what can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now. finest ways.
What's the elevator for? Oh.
Welcome, stranger. I believe this is your first time having a go at target practice. There's only one rule. Targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right?
This is pretty cool. What?
If you do well, I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, have fun, mate. 3, 2, 1, begin! Superb shots. That's the stuff.
Let's go.
Well, you did better than expected.
Of course I did.
Some of the targets are, well, particularly sturdy. One shot won't. 3, 2, 1, begin!
Oh my goodness. Interesting.
Do come again.
All right, what do I get? Some bubble gum. Charms can be swapped out via the. Hmm. Okay. Very interesting. I guess on that note, I'm gonna call that an episode. Thank you all for watching. Episode 4. I don't know. But that was pretty cool. But anyways, I hope you have a good night, evening, morning, wherever it is that you're at. And I'll see you guys on the flip side. Peace out.